show you. This is my kiddy pool setup. Okay, over here we have cichlid, a variation of cichlid and bulb fish. Okay, over there tempa. And my most expensive one, gold, red mache. And okay, over there in Malaysia we call it kamola, in English they call it jewel box, a jewel cup. Okay, this one is my red mache. Two of them. mushroom. And also green mushroom. Okay, this one is the green mushroom. In the video, you cannot see much different, but side to side you can see. The red mushroom got a beautiful skin. Okay, on all the koi, we have like 20 of koi over here. We have like normal koi, and we have like a long fin koi. And the color is quite amazing as well. I sell it. Some of them are survived. 20 of them are survived. 90%. Only 10% are died. Died not because of me, because of shop. The fish where I get it is slightly sick. So this one is John. His name is John. So my fly river turtle. So this is here with me. Finally, I make this spoon especially is for him. Because in the aquarium, the side of the aquarium is not fit him anymore. It's quite big, good to light. So I make this spoon for him. But he won't become this active if you don't put all the fish inside. So as you know, what we call koi fish come with very vibrant color, colorful fish, make the pond even appear look nicer. Okay, this one is my goldfish. Okay, that one is a panda. Okay, that one is black oranda. Okay, this one is red cat oranda. Another one, there's one baby's red cat oranda at the back there. And we have like single tail ratio. No, that one is not single tail, where is it? At the back there maybe. We have fan tail. Here is fan tail. Fan tail more. Okay, we have rookin. Okay, here rookin. Calico rookin. We have red calico rookin. We have lemon head oranda. There's plenty of fish over here. You can see. Okay, from the top. Okay, this one is my single tail. It's special goldfish. My single tail. Okay. Here, the hydroponic system. Okay. Good. We have like plenty of koi over here. I have a huge one. This one is already clear fish. This one is chicken clear fish. The white color. Yes, the white and gold clear fish. But the only white one gold bigger, slightly bigger. Yeah, this one. We have like what we call it, the bala shark. As you can see, under the sunlight, you cannot see very much. Filamin bark. The fish, filamin bark. Hello John. Okay, we have like a red kickbub. Cannot see. There is the red kickbub. Okay. Every fish actually are doing really well in here. We have like plenty of fish also over here. Oh no. That one is Colombian catfish, also known as Greasewood catfish. Over here we have like upside down catfish. There's three types, but during daytime actually they are not active. So every fish actually are hiding. It's time for them to rest. There's a lot. If you see over here, okay, that one rainbow shark, the white shark, there's black shark, there's a leopard upside down. There's plenty. Got the koi. I love koi. Okay, the one is kiss gurami. I love them very much, so I bought two. And actually John not even bother to eat them. John only eat kibbles. Sometimes he will eat dead fish. Dead fish or feeder fish. Feeder fish already dead. He don't like to eat the leaf food. Okay, the one on my black shark, it's already graded. It's the biggest. Butterfly coil. I have a longer one. The bigger butterfly coil. Where are they? Oh, there. There's my bigger butterfly coil. That one also. A longer butterfly coil. Amber body. Butterfly coil. Expensive thing.
I think this is it. This is only my fish collection. I don't think that I'm going to add more. Some of the fish I added last time. What we call it? They eat my other fish, especially my koi. So my collection is getting lesser and lesser. Keep in mind, if you want to put a type of fish, you must know. You must know kind of fish.
Bye bye, John.
John, come here, come. John. Okay, now check it out, my kitty cat. Hello. Hello. Billy? QB? The one is Nichi. It's a mixed Bengal. QB! QB! Okay, bye bye. Thanks.